She did not like me. Really? And when I tell you, I cried and I cried and I talked to Tiba, I was like, why don't she like me? Because I loved her. Like, yeah. I just felt like, oh my God, I'm so much like her. And oh, she did not like me. Because really? She was like Jermaine Dupri's first rap female artist. Yeah. And, you know, it was just that thing there. But I didn't understand coming from Chicago, being raised by my grandmama, right, loving everybody. Yeah. I'm like, oh my God, I love that. She She's like,
me. Yep. Both really beautiful so rappers,
hurt.
Though.
Yeah. I know how Tyra feel. It was...
Because y'all squashed it by the time y'all did Ladies Day, right?
Yeah. We were cool, but she was not fond of me at first.
I felt the same thing on my show with Kenya at first. Because she was our black Kenya more. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
And so when I met her, I was so excited. I wanted to, like, honor her and be like, oh, my God, I finally met you. And then when it turned of, like, years of us not liking each other, it was hard, you know? Yeah.
But not a lot of people get to fight their idols.
That's true, but it's not good either. Mm-hmm. Can we move on?